beautiful sight, friends. Can you see these two circles? These are two circles joined by this line. Can you see this? Yeah. So on the left hand side, we have got a circle. This area, which is meant for people to do some sports activities, for example, skating. And then this leads to the second circle, which is all about acupressure, meditation, health, Reiki, pranic healing, whatever you call it. I can see that most of the people have not been using either of the circles. But the point here is that if you want to build a super successful life, you need to always remember the balance which you are supposed to create. So friends, just like this area, these two circles are reminding us about the balance between physical exercise and spiritual and mental toughness. This world is all about two circles. And you need to see that both the circles get good time. So let me start with the first one. Now you can call this circle as the circle of money, career, extravagant life, the resources which you can provide to your family. Now this is the circle of money, career, your goals in life. Now there is second circle. And this circle is all about your hobbies, your passion, your family time. If you just get money, money and money and keep on spending your time every single day, every week, not being able to spend some time with your family, with your children, with your wife. If you are not able to read the books which you wanted to read, if you are not able to watch the movies which you wanted to watch, there are some of the best of beautiful movies which are the best of motivational resources. Forrest Gump, Pursuit of Happiness, and there are many movies. There are many documentaries made on the life of Bill Gates, Warren Buffett, and many people. There are some of the best of movies which are waiting for you to get inspired by. If you are not able to play the sports which you wanted to play, if you are not able to play the music which you wanted to, if you are not able to sing the song which your heart always wanted to sing, if you are not able to take care of your health, your spiritual well-being, your getaways in life, if you are not able to take a good leave, vacation with your family, go to some hill or seaside area and sit there, relax for a few days, think about the goals of your life, think about the direction of your life. If you are not able to do that, friends, you are not able to balance your life well. You are not able to live a complete life. You are just leading a half life. You are leading a life which is only half filled, which is only half life, because it's just one circle which is getting all the attention, the second circle is not getting your attention, and then it leads to imbalance in life. This is not a life. It's all about two. Can you see these two rocks? It's all about two different aspects, and you should not be lost only in one aspect of life, because then, friends, I do not want you to regret when you look back at your life towards the end of your life and then think that all your times have gone while just making money and not being able to do something which your heart always wanted. Always think of these two circles, always think of these two rocks, and always remind yourself that you need not forget to pay attention to the other side of life. There is always a second side, and you better take care of this also. On this note, have a great, great, great Sunday.